Welcome back to another episode of Andy's Baseball, and this is the video in the last 24 hours, and there could be another full video coming very soon. But right now, the Padres have made two trades so far today, in talks with two other players. So, the first trade is we traded for Mitch Moreland. Yes, he's a first baseman, but I'll explain why later. And, for Hudson Potts and, I want to say, I want to get this Rosario, I think? Yeah, Justin Rosario. So, Moreland will be a new DH because the Padres DHs have not been very good. Yeah, so he's been batting at 247. So, and Moreland will be a DH and he can add a pump to the lineup. So, and then the Padres is traded for Jason Castro for Eduardo Reyes. Castro won now, it'll probably be a backup because another, the Padres are new idea for Austin Lola. So, I think Hedges, Mejia, or Twins on the way soon. I have no idea. So one of these first three are gonna be gone, which I'm happy for. And then another trade idea is for Clemenger. Don't know anything about that. And the thing they know, they're just speculations. But I wanted to make this video. So, there won't be that big of a video, and I don't have pretty. So the lineup I'm thinking right now is gonna be deep. Is Cornelius a second leading off? More than a first, batting second, a DH, batting first, second, but, okay. Cornelius leading off at second. Moreland DH, batting second. Tatis batting third, batting so. Machado batting fourth, batting third. Harmer batting fifth, batting first. And then, then you have Myers batting 6th playing away. And then you have the catcher is going to be Castro, Hedges, Mejia, Torres, I don't know, to be honest. And then Polo most likely left. And then Grissom in the center. I like that. That's a good lineup. So, here we go. Let's go, Padres. Part 1, I'm probably clicking part 2. I expect another video in another couple hours, tomorrow. It's just taking time for Padres fans.